stuck in that drug, and I can't just do it and take it in moderation. I can't just do these things. You know what I mean? Like, it was, like, it took me that long, you know, those four or five years to actually realize, okay, I am an addict. I cannot take this stuff in moderation. I can't fuck with it at all. There's something in the in that triggers in my brain that will not allow me to stop when I take one of whatever it may be. You know what I mean? Which also basically, which also means that I can't drink. I can't do anything that's gonna jeopardize my sobriety. Guess that's what I'm trying to say. But, you know, it does get better. Yeah, I know what I'm doing with this now. No, I am taking every step, every day, which is a lifelong process for the rest of my life.
Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I can come back a brand new.